walk on the road. Excuse me. Will you please answer me?
Let me tell you a story. Mm-hmm. When I was younger, my brother and I would camp at this place called Camp Zimmer. It was a big-ass corner sitting down by the water. So I walked over to the north side and went in the baseball. And I hit that son of a bitch like a fucking home run. And it exploded on me. And I got stung up real bad. My face swelled up. My eyes got real tight. I couldn't see shit. I walked back to the camp. My brother Mark said to me, "You can't swallow that shit. You're going to get yourself killed, boy." You understand what I'm saying? You ever kick a corner sitting?
Last night.
You need a horse or something?
Last night.
So you understand why we can't go up on the road, then? Stop with the college shit. We'll be quiet the rest of the week.
Tyler.
Oh, my. Finish what you got to say. Finish what you got to say, and then we'll walk on silence. We're not going to do this no more. Tyler, what?
I want you to know about me. I am a Down syndrome person.
I don't really give a shit. You got surprised on me? That's what we need, baby.
You got surprised?
No.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
No more, Tyler, no more. You got any money?
No, I have no money and I got no pocket.
Right? The boys in brawls. Where's the money gonna be under his balls?
Under his balls, say.
It's on me, son. It looks like you might need it more than I do. I'm just going to get a little swig to calm my nerves.
You made him nervous. You damn gun on. Moonshine.
You graduated KMU or GW?
GW?
Yeah, well, you got the liquor.
Oh, yeah, what kind of
liquor
is that?
You know, we just stole something to be live kind of liquor. What you doing with it?
Nosy.
Yeah, nosy. That's a very important nosy. Very interesting.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah.
No, I'm okay.
But you want to work for our boats?
No.
I know, it's funny. You know,
I know why you think that's funny.
Oh, you're trouble, so you know what I'm doing.
I'm looking for a missing person. Have either of you gentlemen? I'm assuming I can use the word gentleman. Have you seen him?
No, I ain't seen him.
Have you seen him?
Well, what do you do?
He ran away from the nursing home I work
So you got some coming in?
No.
What are you, bounty hunter?
Would I be a bounty hunter if I just said there's no bounty?
What are you, decision? Mommy or something?
Not that it's any of your business, but I care about him, and he's alone, and I want to find
maybe.
Him. Maybe?
Yeah,
maybe what?
Well, maybe he's alone, maybe he's alone. Maybe he's alone. What if he's living the American dream and, you know, he just ran into a bunch of hitchhikers, you know, like Mark Twain story or something? You got Mark Twain?
Thank you.
You got any more? You got a phone number?
Yeah, I
got a phone number. Yeah, you ever get to me? Mm-hmm. So if I find which one you need to call for?
Yes, do.
Yeah, you got a name?
Yeah, I got a name.
What is it?
Elmo. Can't keep going for sure. The rule is, you can't slow me down. You understand?